Jamie's like hardcore party maniac. Give us a crazy story.
On our tour of Southeast Asia in 91, I met a guy who was gonna score me some love, but he must have slipped me something else. Cause next thing I know, I woke up in a bedroom surrounded by these scary Japanese businessmen.